Hello fam, and welcome back to another video. This is our monthly family Costco grocery haul for this month, and I can't wait to show you what we got. I was trying to stick to a really strict budget, as you know. We also do our monthly meal plan with weekly revisions, and we also inventory, check our fridge, pantry, and freezer, make sure we're using up everything that we have so nothing goes to waste. And if you do want to stick to a budget, make sure you go into Costco with a list. That's a great way to save money. Get a lot of questions about the coupon book. You do not have to clip coupons, okay? You just go in there, and when you check out, it comes off. Always double check your receipt and make sure, but yes, it's automatic. By the way, if you go between coupon books, always double check. They do have some random sales, and it's really fun to look for those. Be careful, stay on budget, right? But just, it's fun to look. Also, be sure to comment below on your favorite Costco find ever, and check the description and pinned comment to join our foodie community and grab your free Costco Family Freezer Meal Cookbook. If you like videos like this, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. It really does help us here to bring you these videos. Now let's get into it. And we're just getting back from Costco, and this is our $150 Costco haul for this month. I did get some Starbucks coffee, and here's the thing about Starbucks. Now, I got this Starbucks with my Fetch rewards. If you guys aren't using Fetch, it's basically an app where you scan receipts and you earn rewards. And I basically cash out my rewards for gift cards. And as you can see, I don't normally get Starbucks, but I normally get Dunkin' Donuts, but I don't really like the reward system lately. I don't know. Let me know what you guys prefer, Dunkin' Donuts or Starbucks. It's really good. Delish. I went and I got the Mission Carb Balance Low Carb Tortillas. This is the family pack. It's a really good deal. Normally it's about $6.99, but I went and got it for about, I think, $5.79. It was about a dollar off, and it was an unadvertised deal. That does happen, even if the coupon book is in effect, which it is. Definitely check out that video on our channel. This was just on sale, just randomly, and sometimes that happens, so I like when that happens. When I see that, I always love kind of grabbing something at a better price. Got the 5 dozen eggs. This is still the best price in town. It's coming to about $2, a little under $2 a dozen. Comes to about $9.97 in our territory over here. We also have the 4 Monks distilled vinegar. We get this not very often. Probably, I don't know, I would say like every 6 months or so. Once in a while, we get it for cleaning and cooking. It's two huge, huge packs. It's gallons. Yeah, two huge gallons in there. Really good deal. I actually got the chicken legs. I've been getting these instead of the rotisserie chicken. I've been telling you the rotisserie chicken is great. I don't know if they raised the price on this, $7 for this. These used to be like $5 or $6. I don't know, maybe the word got out. But these are, I think it's like cooked garlic and herb. The reason why I like these is because there's nothing that goes to waste. When I get the rotisserie chicken, I find that the breast is really, really dry. And these are good for usually the night that we go shopping. And then maybe like a lunch the day after. So for $7, you really can't go wrong. You pair it with like a nice salad. They do have salads there for like $8 or $9. And you could, you know, have a really nice, quick and easy, healthy meal. They're really delicious too. They're kind of grilled, roasted with that garlic flavor. I love it. And here, and I have this in this bag because it started leaking, and I don't know why Costco, they have the best ground beef. Ground beef was about $28 for about, I think it's like 4.5, 5 pounds. Best ground beef on the planet. Like very little fats, 88%. Really delicious, really high quality. But for some reason, the packages always leak. So every time I get this, my countertop always has like the blood everywhere. So I went and did that. Love this for everything. My pasta sauce. I use it for meatballs. I use it for egg roll in a bowl. I use it for like a homemade hamburger helper. It's so good. Something that I never get, if you've seen my hauls, I don't normally get the fully cooked bacon. I've heard so much about this, and I've been wanting to make like BLT wraps on the low carb tortillas. So I got this. I have some tomatoes, mayonnaise, lettuce. I thought that would taste really, really good, even for like a quick dinner, but also for a quick lunch. I like making just quick lunches. And this, if also if you get any kind of like turkey, you could do like a club. So delicious, and it's quick and easy. You can eat it cold out of the package, or you can just heat it up in the microwave. You can put it in a skillet as well. The Kirkland grass-fed butter, really, really delicious. This is a great dupe for for Kerrygold. So $9.99, it's still cheaper, really good deal. I also got the Chosen Food avocado, the pure avocado oil. This is great. We only get it every couple of months or every few months. It's great for high temperatures, it's great for salads. It's really delicious and you can use it in so many different ways. I also got the broccoli. It's getting dark, so if you see the lighting getting a little crazy in here, but this is about $8. You get the 4-pack. They're really big florets, so I love that. And I just use it for everything. I use it for broccoli cheddar soup. I use it for my Alfredo with chicken. I use it for like a side dish. I'll even kind of sometimes mash it up and put it in like a pasta. It's really, really delicious. I love this. We've been eating this all the time. We've been getting this huge tortilla strip right here. This one, this is only like $4 for this huge 3-pound bag. It's actually made by the Mission brand, but it's Kirkland. And I get this, and we've been eating this as a snack. The whole family's been snacking on this, but I saw this street corn dip, which I thought looked really, really interesting. And it was $5 on sale, the Rojo street corn dip. So if you're low carb, it's 2 net carbs, which is, I think, really good. And it just looked really delicious. It has green chili, cheddar, and cojita, a little bit of corn in there. I just thought that would taste really good with the tortilla strips. And we, like I said, we eat this for pretty much everything. So I just figured that would be really good. I also have a friend that I went shopping with. So there are some like groceries back there for my friend. So just don't mind that, because we actually went to Walmart as well. Let me know if you want to see a Walmart haul. I actually have a couple of Walmart items here, but I don't really do Walmart hauls so much. I just do like a small order every month, just like some things, like I'll show you, like rigatoni, you know, little things like that. If you're interested, let me know in the comments. And then last but not least, I got the Kirkland Ultra Shine. This is way better, in my opinion, than Dawn. Cheaper than Dawn. Even when Dawn is on sale, it's way better. So if you're a Dawn lover, try the Kirkland. I'm telling you, you won't be disappointed. It's so good. So that's what we got. It's a pretty small haul, but I do have enough to make a lot of meals. Again, I have the BLTs and the tortillas. Also gonna make quesadillas. We're gonna do like a quiche with egg and maybe even some broccoli in there. We're gonna do this. This is gonna take us to 2 nights for dinner. I'm gonna separate this, and I always separate it. I'm gonna separate it into like, I think 4 or 5 different packages, and I'm gonna have about 4 to 5 different meals. And then yeah, just kind of making it kind of stretch. If you're on a budget, Costco is really great. I do that executive membership, so I get money back. And that's pretty much what I got this month. If you are shopping at Costco and you love Costco, definitely let me know what you got this month. If you haven't seen the Costco coupon book, be sure to subscribe. I get that out to you early so you can plan, be intentional, and you know, get the most bang for your buck. Oh, by the way, the executive membership, it allows you to get money back. So not just on Costco, but if you use it for gas, groceries, anything like utilities, you're gonna get money back. So that's pretty much what I got. There's a lot of great sales this month. I didn't buy too many of the sale items, but if you did buy any of that, that's in the coupon book within 30 days or in the past 30 days, go and get yourself a price adjustment and then shop the sale. So you don't need any coupons. You literally just go in there and it comes off with your membership. That's pretty much it for this month. Again, let me know in the comments what you got this month. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you in the next one. In this video, we want to share with you our favorite foodie find, the most amazing sugar-free treats that we wish you could get at Costco, but you just can't quite yet. If you're looking for sugar-free bars, snacks, collagen lattes, protein powders, and more with real ingredients, no artificial sugars or sugar alcohols that you will feel good about having, then you need to try Marigold Foods. I have been drinking their vanilla collagen espresso latte mix for years, and I love their bars, fat bombs, protein powders, and more. And I love how it makes our family feel and stay healthy. They also have horchata and hot chocolate collagen peptides, L-glutamine supplements, and joint immunity and gut health for pets. If you're looking for healthy lattes, protein powders, and sweet treats to indulge in with your family, guilt-free with no sugar, then look no further. And ordering from a certified women-owned small business, you're going to feel better in more ways than one. Be sure to use the code FRIDAFAMILY at checkout for a nice discount on your order or by going to the link in the description box below. And don't forget to take advantage of these offers and great ways to earn more money. With Rakuten, you can get an additional $30 bonus when you sign up and spend $30 or more using the referral link in the video description. You can also receive up to 20% cash back every time you shop at your favorite stores. Just use the app or the Chrome extension. Next, we have the Ibotta app, where you can get cash back when doing your grocery shopping. You can also receive a $10 bonus when you sign up and upload your first receipt using the referral code on the screen or the referral link in the description box below.
And in case you want to maximize your rewards, you can use a second app like Fetch Rewards to upload the same receipt you just used from the Ibotta app. Fetch is super easy to use as it will give you points just for uploading any type of receipt, and you will get 2,000 points equal to $2 in rewards just for signing up with this referral code on the screen. Seriously, don't miss out on any of these offers and amazing ways to make extra money. You can also earn more money by referring your own friends and family, so get started today.